It can be hard to think of compliments for men. Men, after all, are notoriously difficult to compliment and bad at giving compliments. Whether you're just trying to get in the good graces of someone, trying to make a new friend, or trying for something more, you'll need a few compliments for guys to advance your relationship that little bit further. So without further ado, here are 10 kinds of compliments that men would love to hear more often. Number 1. Compliment his abilities rather than his character. Rather than complimenting his character, kindness, thoughtfulness, etc., compliment his abilities. For example, his ability to make you feel safe on a dark night when he walks you to your apartment door. Number 2. Ask for his advice. This is an implied compliment. It conveys your trust in his judgment, insight, or wisdom. This makes him feel both appreciated and admired, which are two things men crave. Number 3. Talk nice about him so that he can hear. Brag to your friends about him when he's in earshot, so he can hear you. Hey, Betty. Sorry, I'm late. Fortunately, George noticed I was changing my tire, and he came to my rescue. Otherwise, I'd still be out there. Number 4. Say more often how he positively influences you. Point out all the ways he positively influences your mood. You know, James, whenever I read your blog posts, I just feel better about life. Men like to feel like they matter. Number 5. Ask him for help. Ask him for help with something he's good at. First, point out his expertise or experience, and then ask him to help you on a related project or issue. Number 6. Show that you trust him. Let him know you trust him, and say it. For example, while getting into the passenger seat of Rick's car, Stephanie said, "I knew I could trust you to be on time." Number 7. Say to him that he is not alone and that he can count on you. Take care of him while at the same time assuring him he doesn't need your help. You can handle this without any help from me, but you can still call me anytime you feel like talking. It's easier to get through things like this if you don't try to do it alone. Number 8. Give a distracted compliment. Then there's the distracted compliment. What? Oh, sorry. I was just thinking about what you said before. It's really interesting. Number 9. Point out how other people respect him. Notice and comment on what other people respect him. I noticed in the meeting today that a lot of people pay closer attention when you speak up. Number 10. Give sometimes a surprised compliment. The surprised compliment is effective, too. You've got to be kidding me. I've been trying to figure this out for an hour. I would have called you ages ago if I realized how much you knew about this. So, that were 10 kinds of compliments you should give you more often to your man. If you want more of this, click the link in the description and I will show you something every man is secretly obsessed with. It's something he craves. More than love, more than money, even more than sex. This one secret obsession holds the key to winning a man's love, attention, and total devotion for life, but not one woman in a thousand even knows it exists. And those that do almost never share it with another soul. Please subscribe to our channel. If you like the video, press the thumb button. Thank you for watching. Bye.